really glad. I'm really glad that Shaun made that video. First of all, the more time he spends making videos, the less time he can spend tweeting, which is probably good for the overall movement.